Good for you, Robert.
See you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.